Hello everyone from Kanal Çare, we are here with the information. Baking soda and lemon juice are both very healthy. But when consumed together, they have many healthy benefits, such as detoxifying the body, healing the liver, and preventing chronic diseases. There are numerous health remedies that have gained popularity in the recent years. However, the use of baking soda and lemon dates back much earlier. On their own, these two ingredients have a lot of healthy effects, but when combined, they are even more effective on overall health. Baking soda and lemon juice drink recipe. Mix a teaspoon of baking soda and the juice of half of lemon with a glass of water. For best effect, drink it in the morning on an empty stomach. Because if mixed with ingested food, it will not be to act quickly on the body. The importance of reducing acid levels in the body is often overlooked. However, maintaining a balanced pH is very important for overall health. Baking soda lowers acid levels, reduces heartburn and indigestion, but also keeps the body at an alkaline level. This makes it difficult for disease and pathogens to be kept in body. Also, citric acid in lemons has an alkalizing effect after digestion. Lemon juice contains high antioxidants. Antioxidants and citric acid can reduce oxidative stress and prevent the negative effects of free radicals on the body. This is especially good for skin and slows down sign of aging, reduces the appearance of wrinkles and gives your skin a healthy glow. There is no direct link between baking soda and lemon juice and weight loss. However, there is evidence that baking soda can provide more energy and stamina during exercise. While weight loss can be a secondary effect, it can still add to your weight loss efforts. Lemon juice has long been known as a diuretic agent and stimulates the body of urinate, thus helping to expel excess toxins, salts, oils and water. This can reduce stress and pressure on organs and detoxify your body. Baking soda and lemon are two products used to whiten teeth. Although it helps whiten teeth, its abrasive properties can damage teeth with frequent use. The combination of baking soda and lemon juice act as a great antacid and quickly reduces symptoms of indigestion, excessive bloating, cramping, and heartburn. By preventing inflammation in the intestines, which is a critical element of the immune system, it can significantly improve the health of your gut. Studies have shown that drinking water mixed with baking soda can regulate bad cholesterol levels and improve good cholesterol levels, which can reduce the likelihood of atherosclerosis, thus reducing your risk of stroke and heart attack. Lemon juice is particularly effective against carcinogenic cells and significantly reduces the risk of cancer by reducing oxidative stress in the body.